Yep. Although I don't like what they've done now with the bread. With the bread in the middle of the ice cream cake.
Makes me so mad. What do you mean?
Crunch. Get the heck out of here.
What do you mean bread in the middle of an ice cream cake?
It's like a bready in the middle. It's like a cake.
Cake?
It's cake.
It's cake.
Yeah. What the hell is cake? What do you think cake is? What do you think cake is? What do you think
cake is? A combo of ice cream.
No, I understand.
And
cake is bread.
Cake is not bread. Look how confused Marcus is. You just broke his fucking mind.
If cake was bread, they'd call it bread. Cake and bread are two different things. Cake is not a subset of bread.
Yes,
it is not. Absolutely not. DJ Maniac, yes, she does have 30 years of birthday cakes in her freezer. Yes, she has kept the last three, and she always tries to give it every single time I come into town. But guess what?
Woo!
That is not true. Everybody is, I guess, you know what, straight up?
I guarantee you the song 111 just straight up said,
what the hell is cake? Which is true.
It's bread.
It's not bread.
This is the dumbest conversation.
It's its own category. You started it.
Huh.
No, I know, because I thought that you guys would understand what I'm talking about. Anyway, put the pebbles back in the ice cream cake. That's all I'm saying.
But that's from Carvel, I believe.
I do not
Carvel's,
like Carvel.
No, you're a fucking... I don't know how we had this long.
I don't like Carvel. It's the boar's head of
you don't
cakes.
Like fucking boar's head either.
No, it's not good.
I am beside myself.
What deli? What fancy ass deli meats are you going for over boar's head?